In this exercise, two defenders face a continuous attack from two groups of three attackers. The defender's focus is on preventing the score by making a two-handed touch on the ball carrier. As the defensive line is often broken from the previous attack, they need to work together to scramble and reform the line at every preceding attack. The attacker's focus is on exploiting the disorganized defense along with the numerical advantage to score across the square.